So today we'll just be going over how to change the color of a single series in a chart. I've had a couple people ask me how to do it, and it's so easy that I thought I would just make a quick video to show everyone. You'd open up your Excel file. Here we have the Tradeshow checklist. You can see there's a couple charts on here. We'll be using this Tasks by Owner one just because it has the most data, and we'll be able to see the change easiest on here. Basically, all you need to do is you're going to click once to select the chart. You're going to see that all the pieces are highlighted when you click the first time, so you can't do anything yet. But if you click again on whichever series you'd like to edit, so let's say we'll take this one, you just click one more time, and now you'll notice that only that piece is highlighted. After you've got that, all you need to do is go up to your fill tool and then pick whatever color you'd like to change it to. So we'll change it to this red here just because it's very obvious and you'll be able to see the change. So that's basically it. You'll also notice that down in the legend, the color's automatically been updated there as well. So really that's all you need to do to change the colors. Just to show you what would happen, if you were to just click it once and it has all the pieces selected, if you go up to the fill at that point and change it, it is going to do the whole chart, which is basically useless since you can't see the difference in any of the data. But I hope you got that covered. If you have any other questions, leave them in the comments below, and thanks for watching.